Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, ay kakanta na naman po ako ng dalawang requested songs. And for my first song, I will be singing Lifetime by Ben and Ben. And this song was requested by my classmate, Hans Daniel Aledo. And sobrang sikat po ng song nito ngayon. And gusto ko lang po talaga basahin yung story behind the lyrics nung song na to. So, let's go! So, story behind the Lifetime lyrics. Every person who will listen to the song will have his or her own interpretation. And that's pretty much how it usually works with other music pieces. But to those who are wondering what or who could have been the inspiration behind the song, or from what story it actually came from, Ben and Ben has revealed it prior to the premiere. According to Ben and Ben, as posted on their official Facebook page on June 2, 2020, the single which they are going to release, or the song Lifetime, is a tribute to the real-life story of a girl named Blank. Hindi ko na lang po babasahin yung... Or hindi ko na lang po babanggit yung name niya. So, ito yung story. O nung girl. I had a best friend during high school whom I liked, but I never told him because I was scared of losing our friendship and also him himself. So instead of telling him what I actually felt, I hid and buried my feelings. And you know what happens to the feelings that are buried? They grow. The like I felt for him became love, wherein I wrote poems, songs, and also books for him. After 8 years, I attended his wedding last January. And guess what? The world is really overly cruel. Before his wedding, he thanked me for being his best friend and told me that before he met the girl he got married to, he loved me first for 5 years. But he was also scared of losing me, so he just decided to keep it. I was shocked, and I slightly had anger towards the world. He didn't know that if only one of us dared to make a move, a lifetime was waiting for us. So people, while you can, please express how you feel so that in the end, you won't regret anything. So, ito po. The new single... Nasabi po ng Ben and Ben. So the new single we are releasing on Thursday is a tribute to Blank story. It is called Lifetime. Kahit di natin sila nakatuluyan sa mundo ito, it's okay lang naman kasi nakaukit naman sila sa mga awitin natin. Wow, gabi. Sakat naman. Uy, sayang! So, yun po yung meaning behind or yung story behind that song. So, I hope you guys will like, share, love, and enjoy this video. And without further ado, let's get started.
Was there a lifetime waiting for us in a world where I was yours? Paper planes and porcelain, smell of wraith through the window pane, and the sight of you, oh, you were a good dream. I was scared to lose you then, but see.
So for my second song, I will be singing Heal Our Land by Miss Jamie Rivera. And yung song po na to ay request po ng dalawang tao. Yung first po ay si Ma'am Yolanda Suman, and yung second po na nag-request dito ay si Ma'am Giselle. Ma'am Giselle Cabonita. And yung song po na to ay sobrang bagay po sa panahon natin ngayon or sa sitwasyon na nararanasan po natin ngayon. At sana matapos na po talaga tong pandemic na to para naman mabalik or kahit umayos-ayos naman yung lahat tayo. So, yun po. And I hope you guys will love or like this rendition of mine for this song.
If my people will humble themselves and pray, if they seek my face and humble themselves and turn from their wicked ways, I will hear from heaven and forgive their sins. I will hear from heaven and heal their land. Lord, heal our land. Father, heal our land. Hear our cry and turn our nation back to you. Lord, heal our land. Lord, we bow our knee, we humble ourselves and pray. Lord, we seek your face and humble ourselves and turn from my wicked ways. Father, in your mercy, forgive our sins. Father, in your mercy, come heal our land. Lord, heal our land. Father, heal our land.
I hope you guys enjoyed this cover. Don't forget to click the like, subscribe button, and of course the notification bell para ma-update po kayo sa mga upcoming videos ko.